Hey, Rosemary, we tried to speak with the family, but they're so grief-stricken, they couldn't even talk to us. We did speak with some neighbors, though. Some were shocked to learn of what happened last night, while others say they were home when that shooter pulled the trigger.
Have you heard what happened last night, Mr. Heck?
Neighbors in Philadelphia's Longcrest section spent the day asking questions and reacting to a deadly shooting Saturday that cost a woman and her unborn baby their lives.
It's senseless. Yeah. It's really senseless.
It's honestly sad.
It's crazy.
One neighbor told NBC 10 the woman was returning home from her baby shower and unloading gifts from her car when
I heard like 9 shots. Boom, 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 boom.
Denise Wilson admits the lack of functioning streetlights on her block made it hard to see what resulted after those shots were fired. But when she was close enough, she couldn't believe her eyes.
So I didn't even know she was pregnant.
Wow.
And so I started laying there.
Wow.
And I'll never forget that.
Flowers were placed mere steps away from where the shooting happened in the 6100 block of Palmetto. According to police, the 7 months pregnant woman was shot in the head and stomach just after 8:30 Saturday night. She was then rushed to the hospital where she and her unborn baby later died, leaving her family devastated and neighbors in a seemingly quiet neighborhood in disbelief.
It's just horrific what happened. This is a horrific murder. And I hope, you know, someone finds whoever did this.